One of the most celebrated shows on stage today, Billy Elliot The Musical has won the hearts of millions around the world since it first opened in London. Winner of 5 Olivier and 10 Tony Awards, this funny and inspiring show features a score by music legend Elton John. We talked to Broadway and West End star, Olivier Award winner Ruthie Henshall about the show and her role as Billy's feisty dance teacher.
I play the part of Mrs. Wilkinson, who really sees the talent in Billy and encourages him to continue with this ballet.
Mark, Mr. Braithwaite, give it the old rebel jazzer.
He's a pain in her behind, but she is absolutely prepared to make this little boy's life different because she sees the talent in him and she sees the passion for it. When Billy comes along, I think it's just, it's as exciting for her as it is for Billy. It's such a powerful piece because this miners' strike did happen and it crushed communities. In the middle of all of this is this little boy who has lost his mother and is absolutely lost. He is saved by dance class, and suddenly his whole life changes. It just has so much spirit and so much hope.
Yeah! And one, and two!
I am mad about these children. They are dedicated, talented. The commitment with which they perform the show blows you away. The talent is unbelievable.
We're proud to be working class. Solidarity forever. Solidarity, solidarity, solidarity forever.
I haven't been in a show for a while that has had this kind of effect on people. They are screaming with laughter. When something is all about family and a family struggle, the heart of it is huge. I think there's somebody in the piece which each person in the audience can identify with. It's a musical for everybody.